after the popular demand of our last DVD, After Hours, we're back again.
Looks all quiet here through the day. But it's a different story through the night. And I didn't put them holes in the fence, mind.
That's our first unhappy customer. At the beginning of our last DVD, the rats would swarm around the bread, but now they're associated with danger. They say you do a heavy and young, full of devilment.
I think that was a miss.
As I've stressed time and time again to all young club members, never rush a shot. Now that was worth waiting for. Adrenaline is a strange thing. Now I guarantee that would be on the tally list. My favourite rifle, a single shot Falcon, has had all its seals replaced, and now it's flying better than ever.
He was a bit jumpy. What does she want to know?
He'll be back. But in the meantime, get up.
That's a way to do it.
Got you. Please, no hate mail. We're not kiddie bashers.
If you've seen my last DVD, After Hours. Remember, this has been a canny spot. Some decent rats here. That's the bricks for a new hide. I might start on that this week. Not.
Jinxie's asked what to call back at his because he's seen one or two running about through the day. Wait till he sees the footage from the night time. And this is a proper adrenaline case.
Healing up, made it to the corner. Sorry about the viewing, but I'm through a fishnet.
And in my younger days, I used to be top sniper in the Girl Guides. And there's one I made earlier. Just waiting to see the full squad. There's a million of them. Yeah, right, I'm just looking.
I'm just waiting on him coming in. Seeing a bit. He's been back a couple of times but just flying visits. I'll give him another 10 minutes and I'm going back in the hay. It started to rain.
Champion. I'm soaking wet here.
Well, that rain's eased up anyway.
Eat it.
Here's the wind now. That must be mental.
There's a little Oliver twist.
Bang. Right, that's enough of him. Get away.